So what I did, I was 1 times 1. 1 times 18 is 18. Then I did 10 times 18, which was 180. And since 180 times in with like angles and stuff, I knew that 5 times 18 was 90. Then I added those together to see what I would get, and it was 270, which adds to the problem.
So what's the answer?
15.